All right, Carl, sitting with us for the next hour is one of the most respected and influential women on Wall Street. Meredith Whitney, who is the founder and CEO of Meredith Whitney Advisory Group, is joining us. And Meredith, it's great to have you back again.
Thanks.
Last time, but when you say that they're kicking this down the road, that implies that there's going to be a time when the markets and everyone else figure out that these guys are not going to be performing as well. And at that point, there will be some sort of day of reckoning.
Yeah.
So you think that there is another leg down when it comes to the stocks?
Yes.
And things?
You just have to, like, what I pay attention to now are the government's purchasing plans. The government is less than strongly articulated exit strategy from those programs. And I think October is going to be a big month because the Fed is supposed to wean itself off from a lot of these programs in October. Originally it was going to be December, now it's October. So that'll be a month of reckoning. The fourth quarter will also be interesting because you'll see whether these loan modifications actually worked or if the rate of redefault kicks in again. When the government stops buying assets, who steps in? You know, the UK government is 20% of the gilt market. You know, it's very difficult to see what the US government is in terms of purchasing, but I don't think the guy on Main Street is going out and buying treasuries. Yeah.